Hey, what's up, guys? Drac here. Today, I'm bringing y'all another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. This is episode 4. Today, I'm going to be doing a couple more missions. First one I'm going to do is I Fought the Law. It accelerates so much faster on the Xbox One. I mean, I used to really play on the Xbox 360, but this is way better. I mean, you got better graphics. I mean, you can actually read what this stuff is saying. Get to this gas station up here. I bet you that's where we're going. Looks way better. Oh, we got that epic, got that music playing. Oh shit! And oncoming lanes right there. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, don't get too far ahead. Bus back there. I want to send in oncoming lanes and shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh. This car's fucked up. And then again, this isn't the car we're supposed to be taking, so... Okay. Oh, damn it. Damn it!
I'm sorry.
Well, at least that guy's still back there. Oh, yeah. Oh, cutscene. I'm not controlling this.
Hey, come with them now, man. Get in a few
seconds. Oh, damn.
Got it. What?
Nah.
I'll tell you about that later.
Oh,
We gotta hang in there.
See, actually, I really actually like this mission because you're actually in a pursuit, so.
Unless we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
Why would it slow them down any?
I mean, they're
reckless drivers. I don't think it's traffic that's gonna slow them down. Don't fail. Michael, they can't hear you. You're too far back. Oh, damn, I fucked up the bike. Yeah, we can have a real race. Bye.
Yes.
I know that voice. You're that Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's Holding Company, if that's what you mean.
Oh, keep talking. I'm enjoying this.
Let's assume you're talking about the cars. Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South LS. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Oh, shit. Supercar. Very hard to control.
Besides, it's his head on the block if they get scratched. Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
Not my car. Plus, I don't really like Devin Weston anyway, so, you know. Well, they turned in front of me.
Is there anywhere you can go get that buffed out?
Probably not. I don't want to hit the vehicle, so let's scratch it up a little bit.
You can slow down, can't you?
Yeah, I want to win the race.
Are you technically really racing right now?
Pretty much.
They're way behind you.
Yeah. But Michael is also in a supercar.
What's your angle, Mike? What do you mean? Like, how?
I'm sorry. I think you were supposed to get off there.
Mm-hmm.
Watch the map in the lower right. Looks like you're supposed to get off here.
Yep. Oh, oh shit.
Shoot!
Here comes the overtake.
Oh.
Franklin, you just... Oops. I just hit Michael pretty bad.
Turn!
Oh, damn it. Don't honk at me.
Turn left.
Oops. I just hit a civilian
just to hit the civilian.
Just to hit.
I saw that coming a mile away. Why did I go?
How did I do that?
Right there. I did not
do so well. We're gonna be doing another mission called Eye in the Sky.
Devin Weston sent me.
The helipad's on the roof.
You pissed off the wrong cop, maggot. What are you gonna do to me? I think I've gotta fix your ass.
Going all the way to the roof. Thank you.
Joyride.
car might be worth something? Quickly.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady going to be there? Just a dick who ain't paid us till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me. Come Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Ah, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
I'm sorry.
Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Guys, that's the end of this video. If you like this video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and have a nice day.